Yung mga cases na pending sa unbank as doon sa Marcus cases, sinabi kasi ni Commissioner Inting na na-raffle off to opponente yung at least two of them if I'm not mistaken. So may chance pa ba na mapasama yung mga bagong commissioners doon sa review na yon, o dahil na na-raffle na siya sa opponente, hindi na?
Pag na-raffle na sa ponente, nandun na yun sa ponente. As far as I know, ang aming practice is that once it's raffled to a ponente, it stays with the ponente. So even if there's a new entrant into the commission, hindi na yun magiging ponente or hindi na siya magkakaroon ng re-raffle. This is the typical flow of things pagdating sa kanyang usapin.
Sir, pero wait, just to clarify, but can they vote dun sa cases na yun or no na dahil na-raffle na rin?
That will be up to them. That will be up to them. Because remember, the ponente will take into consideration in writing the decision, the discussion of the commissioners, di ba? Ngayon, eh, kung gusto nila may say dyan, or they say na wala naman ako dyan, pwede na ako mag-no part, pwede yun. Again, this will have to be discussed by the commission itself.
Okay,
so walang hard and fast rule.